16 First Alert meteorologist Justin Bruce, who says we might see some rain heading this way, huh?
Yeah, a little bit of rain in the valley forecast over the weekend. Right now we're thinking Saturday evening, Saturday night's the most likely time. Up in the mountains around Lee Canyon, that might mean a couple of snow showers, but we're not looking for any major accumulation. 61 degrees tomorrow, that chance of a shower as the evening turns into the nighttime, about 30%. And if we do see some rain in your neighborhood, it's going to be light. So long story short, kind of a light, more of a nuisance kind of a shower in the forecast late Saturday, mainly after dark. Sunday, we're breezy, we're notably colder, highs in the 50s on Sunday, but gust of 25 miles per hour. So if you're outside Sunday, you'll want to be bundled up. We are watching the moisture already showing up on Desert Doppler across northern Nevada as well as northern parts of California. We've been in and out of some high clouds down in the southern end of this state. It's been a really nice day. Temperatures have been pretty comfortable, especially if you're out in the sunshine. And we expect the quiet weather to continue Friday evening, Friday night, right on through Saturday morning. And tomorrow during the daytime, actually pretty nice. Temperatures should get back to about 60 degrees tomorrow. Looks dry during the daytime. It's during the evening on Saturday into Saturday night. And you can see that's not very impressive looking here on Futurecast. That's when that chance of rain comes in. Sunday, we'll be back into some peaks of sun. But that north wind on Sunday is going to accentuate the chill. Kind of a hazy look to the valley as we peer west toward Mount Charleston. There are those high clouds, this haze, a result of something called the inversion, and the system coming through Saturday night should help clean our air out a little bit by Sunday. 59 degrees right now, not a bad way to finish the week. Temperatures dropping to the mid 50s this evening. Sun goes to bed about 4:30. Late tonight, we'll look for a low of 45, so calm and cold. But it's actually looking much colder starting Sunday night through most of next week. Tonight we'll see lows in the 40s. Tomorrow temperatures will back up to about 60 degrees. But the forecast temperatures next week actually below average. And for mid to late December, that's when you start talking about some pretty chilly air, even here in Las Vegas. That north breeze continues a bit on Monday. We wake up to the 30s Monday morning, highs only in the low 50s. And Carla, that idea of wake up temperatures in the 30s and highs in the 50s will be with us every single day next week.
Oh boy, thanks, Justin.